And we have a winner. Check this guy out. Half a cargo bubble. Half. Where'd the other half go? I don't know. Probably still stuck to his garage door. But the second half is on the car. It's a rain collector now. It's a rain snow collector. You can put some firewood in it. You got more space. Less limitation without a lid. Oh, love the I-70 traffic. I-70 things. Good morning, everybody.